is jealous for me. I just remembered the song this morning. One thing you should know about God's love is that God's love is constant. No matter how badly you behave or how silly and unfaithful you've become, just know that God's love is constant. He loved you. He loved us. He still loves us. Even while we're yet sinners, while we're yet abominable, He loved us and He called us. He wanted us to come to Him. That's a love that is unconditional. Sinners, why He yet loved us, is unconditional. It's unblemished. It's amazing. So even if you fail or you feel that you've fallen from the faith, you feel that, oh, you have sinned, you have backslid, you have rumpled, just know that God's love is constant and He wants you to walk back. He wants you to come back. Just like the prodigal son looked at it and was like, nah, my guy, I get nothing to lose. Though. He just carried his kaya and came back to his father. So that's exactly the way God's love is. No matter how much you have strayed, carry your kaya, carry your wala, carry your bundu, your baggage, and walk back into His presence. Have a beautiful and amazing day.